Oh shit. Hey everybody, welcome to the Salty Streams. For some reason, I am I'm having some difficulty with the actual stream. Let me see why the fuck I'm not getting it on my headphones and instead I'm getting it on my speakers. What the fuck? Oh, you crazy bastards. All you crazy bastards. Yeah. Oh, shit. I totally forgot. It says enter the Gungeon. We're gonna write ISD fans. No, it doesn't say anything here. Okay. Never mind. Oh, fuck. Why am I not getting... What's the point of playing a game like this if... Yeah. I'm not getting... If I'm not getting it on the headphone, what's the point? Shit, that was... This is really weird. Sorry about this. But you gotta expect some glitches when it's me streaming it. Why do you insist on... Oh, now, finally. No. Well, fuck you, game! Why are you being a moron? Why are you being a moron? Damn it. Okay, thank you. Why won't you do what I tell you? Thank you. Kindly. No, you're still... Okay, fuck it. The game is insisting on being a moron, so... Fuck it. I'll just... turn it down. So, I know this is really, 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 really controversial, but, it's just, yeah, I saw it, and I saw they talked about it on the co-optional podcast, and I thought, you know what, fucking hell. This has to be played. This has to be played. Full screen? Fuck you. Windowed full screen. Windowed? No, we want windowed full screen. Except, let's see what happens now. What, you're still... fuck off. Why can't you have a borderless window? Okay. Fine, you fucking bitch. Fine. Nice. Thanks, evil! this... No, seriously. Oh, thanks, buddy. Thanks. That's really nice. Okay, so basically what this game is, as far as I sussed it out, is that it's an FPS with where you basically defend against ISIS, who are about to attack Europe. And the thing is, it's made by the same people who made Hatred, so this should rack up some controversy points, I guess. I think this will be really funny. So, this should be good. You're going for a leak? Well, I'm just starting playing the game, so yeah, sure. I'm gonna play until first. Okay. Use mouse to look around. Press spacebar to shoot rocket launcher. And press R default for reload. So it's basically just. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So the point here is just okay, so they're suicide bombers as well. What the fuck? Okay, this is just insane. Okay, so press 1 to call in a supply dropship. Oh, fuck. Okay, I am apparently shit at this game. So we killed 28 out of 2,000. What the fuck? Okay, yeah, of course we're gonna replay it. Jesus. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Europe! Okay, so we gotta kill 2,000 fucking. Oh, fuck. Nice. So you can actually kill them before. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck off! Get the fuck off my. Oh, god damn it! This is really swarmy. God damn, this is. Oh, okay, so you have to. Time bonus. Of course. Come on. This is just. Holy shit, this is good. Oh, man. This is just gonna irk some regressives' little hearts. Okay, so taking them out before they head in might be a good idea. Keep up the good work. Okay, so... that didn't work out.
Oh, there they're coming again.
Nice. That should have killed some. Oh, fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you. Well, what about the social economical impacts of this? This. Oh, social political impact of. Oh, shit. Reload! Okay. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Okay, so this is... pretty fucking awesome at this point. Can I still drop, like... where the fuck are they coming in? Fuck. Okay, this... I know it's a simple game, but it just... yeah... oh fuck, I don't have any fucking... nice. Okay, so you can destroy landcrafts by rockets. Okay, use them wisely. Okay, so you get, Spartan, first aid, stabilizer, yeah, fuck yeah. Quick reloading. Okay, that's fine. Probably the one dungeon I take 4-hour bliss to. Yeah. I don't disagree with that. Oh fuck, now I can't. Shit. This is just gonna be horrific. Come on. Yes, please support me! Come on! Up in front! God damn it! This is... once you first get the rhythm of this, this can be pretty fucking intense, man. That's fun. Remember to build the wall. Thanks, Rude.
Oh, yeah. Okay, good, good, good. I got some, here they're coming. Shit. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. Get it back. Okay, could you please support me on this side? Where the fuck? Oh, humanity probably lost Norway and Sweden. Nice. Got some seven vehicles. Nice. Best time. No, we are definitely gonna continue this. Definitely. It's just a matter of practice. We gotta get ready for the real thing. Me saying that might, you know. Okay. Shooting ISIS soldiers would not be the same as shooting all Muslims. And it would be tantamount to saying shooting Nazis in a World War II game to be the same as shooting all Germans, basically. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. It's the first. Before you get the whole... Before you get all the... Shit! I didn't see him coming! I can't get to him at all. Shit! That was a bad run. Holy shit. They were all Polish. Fuck off. Damn it. You guys are evil. You guys are mean to me. That was not a good run. The only thing controversial about this is the name. Well, yeah, maybe. Maybe. And perhaps, you know, the makers of the health. Yeah, definitely health. Perhaps also the entire fucking the studio that's making them are, you know, they're known for controversy, basically. Where the fuck are they? Nobody got. Oh, there he is. Holy shit, I'm getting... supply ships already. Thought it was some of them. You'd think that if they were to attack, there would be more than one lone gunman with a machine gun defending this fucking beach. I mean, come on. Once you get the infantry units in here, it does appear to be a bit more manageable. Yeah, I might go for that next skill point I get more support.
Hostiles, 9 o'clock, left.
Oh, nice. Holy shit, they came from inside the fucking country. Holy shit, they're coming from everywhere now. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Duh, it's ISIS. Yeah. Oh, I don't usually... FPSs isn't really my thing, but this game was just... There were too many things about it that sort of said, yeah, I should definitely play this game. Where the fuck are you guys? Oh, they're coming. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there they are. Do they swim here? I'd imagine that would be a thing as well.
Supply ship standing by. Airdrop in progress.
Fuck. Come on! Oh, suck it, you bastard. Allow me to get some fucking infantry in here. Come on. Oh, fuck off. You suicide bombing asshole! Not getting infantry support here. Holy shit! Okay, now we're definitely getting extra supplies. Yeah, why not? Holy shit! Rocket limited uses it to kill one dude. Yeah, he was annoying. That's why I'd use it to kill that guy. Oh, man. It's a pretty cool game, though. Pretty cool game. I'm not even able to, I don't know, can you guys hear it properly, the game sound? Do they count as one, or... until the... Shit, they run right up on you. Yeah, bitches, come on! Yeah, thank you. Barriers in the way. Sorry for not providing a lot of commentary here, but I got a little bit too busy with focusing on the actual game. Where are they coming? Oh, there they are. Oh, you've been camping in Europe, huh? No, didn't think so. Come here.
Supply ship. Steer drop in progress.
Yeah, I can't use the skill point yet, so I guess I gotta wait until next. Could it please? Oh, holy shit, there. I've lost all my fucking guys.
Standing by. Supply drop. Clearing out.
Where the fuck is the health? Holy shit, this is intense. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit! I just killed my own dude. I don't think you can.
You're coming in from Sweden.
Hand them the gun and let them ravage your women for being sluts. Holy shit, this game was intense, man. Okay, we didn't beat our time record. Damn it.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
I was just wondering if I should do another one or yeah, I think this might actually be a very good Monday game, because you always need to get some aggression out on Mondays. And Monday and Sunday are gun days, so it's Gungeon and maybe this. I don't know. Do another one. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. One last, and let's try and make it far this time. People want to see it. Yeah, apparently. I have no idea why. Nice. So they usually come around. Need more rockets, right? Especially when they keep... Oh, fuck, missed. That would have been a beauty. Come on. Let me get some infantry soon. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. Oh, fuck. What a relaxing Sunday game. Okay, so now we can do something new. Assault, fire, special forces. Yes! Yes! Let's do some special forces. That came out wrong. Fuck, I missed that one. Damn it. Fucking shit, I'm not letting any of you goddamn suicide bombers near me. Ah, shit! Fuck. I got swarmed. That was bad. That was not a good run. Shit. Yeah, let's do another one. Cannot let these assholes get away with what they're doing. Higher tier supports to drop when shit gets real. Yeah, that's why I chose the special forces ones. I don't know why they're not dropping earlier. Come on, come on, come on. Where are you? There they are. Hey, dum-dum. I wonder how much... I guess you have to complete that sort of challenge. Fuck. What in that... I guess you have to complete the higher challenge to actually get access to the other maps and whatnot. That was a bad mistake. Oh, really, Mr. Suicide Bomber? Wanna... They seem to be coming faster as well when you sort of... Why can't I get the... fuck you, and fuck you. Oh shit! That was a mistake. I'm not paying attention! Fuck you guys, fuck you! Fuck you. Yes! Finally! Finally, I get some infantry people. Thank you. So I guess I have to. Yeah, let's grab the health while we still can. Let's reload while we still can, and let's get these fuckers out of. Where are they? Oh, there they're coming. Fuck, they're coming from everywhere right now. And, of course, I'm out of grenades. Or rockets, I guess. Being more correct. Thing to say that I'm out of. Okay, so you're here. And I've run out of fucking rockets. Fuck off. Holy shit. But this game, yo. It's really fucking fun. I highly recommend it for those times when you feel like the progressive left are being morons when it comes to video games. And here's another thing. I got really pissed off. I usually don't get pissed off about this shit, but there was David Pakman was talking about the regressive left, and he's usually very smart about these things and thoughtful, but he said something that I reacted to, and that was basically that if a video gamer uses it to sort of make a point about people criticizing video games, that's not really... Fuck, that's not helpful! I got enough health! I need rockets! For fuck's sakes! That video gamers using it against a critic of video games, well, that's not really the right use of the term. Fuck you. If you're using it for Anita Sarkeesian or some of the morons in that group, then it's definitely using it correctly, because censoring any sort of creative outlet is, it's very regressive. And it annoys me that. I think we might need some help for this. Yes! Thank you. But the beach are littered with the dead. Then you're definitely using it correctly. If you're talking about people who want to censor or speaking on behalf of quotas in video games, then you are using it correctly. It's not just referring to, fuck, I thought I hit that one. You're using it correctly if... Okay, nice. Assault fire, artillery barrage. Well, I haven't gotten an artillery barrage yet. Incendiary rocket explosion sets targets on fire. Intense fire rate of fire is now doubled. Supersonic ammunition. Dive that. Right now, we are in very good stead, I would say. Oh shit, yeah, they can be killed by your own fire. Fuck. That is really, really bad. Could you not stand right next to the car I'm trying to blow up, you moron? Okay, I'm running out of health as well. Holy shit. So how far have you gotten in Gungeon? Not far. I suck at that game. I really fucking suck at bullet hell games, man. I really, really do. Yep. Well, that was a good look. I know it was only 45 minutes, but I think that provided a very good look at... something I would call a very cool game. Could we reach 2,000? Oh no, we didn't. But we're getting close. And I might actually stream a lot more of this. If you guys are interested. You keep buying too many supplies? Well, you don't buy it. I think it's... you failed and my daughter got raped, y'all. Yeah. Well, I think this game is actually quite good. It's better than... there are some people that are actually saying that it's better than Hatred. I don't know. I haven't played Hatred. So I would... left of the screen, dude. You use the bar too quickly. Oh, you're earning... Okay. Then I know. I'll know. Till next time. Good. Well, this was a quick look at ISIS, or ICE defense, IS defense, from the guys who made Hatred. I think this is a pretty fun looking game. I hope you guys liked it. Anyways, this has been the Salty Streams, and I have been your host, the MeerkatMonarch. I need to start streaming a lot more than I usually do. It's just that, yeah, I also have a job, and I also work as a writer, so, yeah, I have limited amount of time to actually stream, but I love doing it. And, this might actually make the playlist for, the marathon stream. When my book is finally done, which I don't know when it is. The higher tier stuff would definitely help you. Yeah, I think so too. But it was a cool look at a fun game. So I'll see you guys tomorrow when I think I'll go back to streaming Darkest Dungeon, but I don't know yet. Anyways, this has been the Salty Streams, and this has been IS Defense, and I have been your host, MeerkatMonarch. I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.